So guys, in this tutorial we're going to discuss how you can add an armature to add rigging in your 3D models. So first of all you need to do is just simply open the blender, and this is my blender workspace. So if you want to add that, you can add there as well. Currently let me first delete this object. Now to add the armature, you need to click on this button of add. When you click there, here you're going to find this option of armature. Now you're going to see this is an arm. You can animate this. You're going to find all the properties of this armature over this right window. You can rig this and create the animation as per your convenience. So that's it for this tutorial. I hope this video will be helpful for you. Make sure to hit the like button and subscribe button for having such more helpful and interesting tutorials. See you in the next one. Take care.